We're going to start with a tune by Oliver Nelson, great jazz artist, and he wrote this tune called Stolen Moments. And I hope we're tuned up. Can we tune up? Because I'm not sure I'm tuned up. We did already? next tune now is it's called Tickle Toe. It's by Lester Young, the great saxophonist who used to play for Count Basie. And we'll feature Don Larson on tenor saxophone, Chuck Farmer on the trombone. Tickle Toe. Four times, right? Second time.
Thank you. Thank you. And ladies and gentlemen, how are we doing this evening?
Wonderful.
My name is Brandon Mitchell, here as the leader of the Spine Quartet that we have up here on stage. Allow me to introduce the band to you all, please. So here on piano, we have Andrew Berenson. Right here, we have Aaron Gross on the bass.
Thank you.
let me introduce the band one more time. We have Andrew Barrison on piano. Aaron Gross on bass. Donovan Cheatham on the drum. Band comes back out. This one is going to be an original written by Milt Jackson entitled The Ceiling.
Thank you.
there's a concession stand in the next room over there, so we'll be back. Thank you. Thank you. Here's Down for the Count from Count Basie.
Thank you. Thank you.
great saxophonists and jazz musicians, and they're from Wilmington, so there's a little bit of a connection there. So, anyway, it's a great group, and what a great job they're doing. Four times a G. One, two. we're going to ask Brandon's group to play with us on this last number. So please welcome back Donovan Cheatham and Aaron Gross, Andrew Berenson, and we're going to play Straight No Chaser from Thelonious Monk.